Hello, everybody. I was thinking of trying sleeping dogs again. A buddy of mine reminded me that I have this game. I previously installed this game for a project I'm working on. It's still in progress. So I played a little bit, some of the first missions, not much, but I thought, yeah, let's play it again. So we do. And here we are. Sleeping Dogs, the definitive edition. I don't know. Whatever.
Another thing. Keep that low-life boyfriend away from our house. If you want to live in the gutter, at least don't bring it home with you.
What are you talking about? Danny is really good to me.
He's a pig. I can tell just listening to him.
Okay. So that just happened, and you're not impressed at all. Not scared, Danny. Just standing there. Okay. Yeah. Whatever. Alrighty then. Let's move out, people. How does this work? Hey. What do you...
How do you live with yourself? Wow!
Yeah, what? Well, what do you want? Huh? Come at me, bruh! Ooh. You know what's gonna happen. Yes! I'm going to the yellow marker on the minimap. That's my plan. I felt it in my controller. Oh. Hand massage. With a happy ending. Excuse me. Those are the cops. I'm sorry for my poor driving skills. I still have to get used to this game. What's the foom foom? What the hell is that? A foom! I think I'm gonna park it here. Hold. What? No! I want to keep it. Where is he? Oh, okay. I guess he's, somewhere up here? Can I go? Yep.
Excuse me! Wait!
Come on,
we should!
You know you want to.
Change up that wardrobe?
No, I'm not doing anything. There you are.
I'm so drunk last night.
What do you want?
Mrs. Chu suggested I talk to you. Is she a friend of mine? I need a favor.
Yeah?
What do you need?
What do you need?
My husband is in the hospital and I can't pay the bills. The only thing we have of any value is our car.
You want to
sell it?
No, I want you to run it in the harbor. I'm sure
harbor?
It's really good.
Okay.
Okay.
Take Michelle's car. Okay.
Oh no.
Hey, all brands here are real. I got special supplier.
Ooh. Nice.
Oh, this is going in my status update. Go ahead, Miley, Tyler, Miley, go
away. I take this piece of shit.
Hey, come on,
oh my god, the camera, man. Foom. What the hell is that? A foom. Is that just me passing cars by? Foom. There we go. Whee! Nice. Can I go underwater? Aw. B. I. Y. X. A. LB, RB. No. Stuck up in the loop. Oh, that's how I can cycle through missions. New case available. Oh yeah, I'm a undercover cop, right? In this game. Yes. It's a nice place here. Down near the water. Yes. You're mine. Nice color. Oh, I like this one. It's a bit of 80s feel to it. Shall I go to the next case or new case? Stick up and delivery. Which one is close? Yeah, the new case. Okay, let's do the new case. On our scooter. Yeah. A foom. Foom. that noise is weird, man. Foom. What's this? Oh, that's a shrine, I believe. Yep. Yes. So I guess I. Oh. Give me that. Calm down, buddy. Lockbox. Okay, let me see the new case.
What are you doing here? I'm sure you and Pendrew have a lot of top secret backdoor business to attend to.
Look, I'm sorry about how I acted in there. You know, just playing the part. I'm already out there on the streets. I hear things like this ketamine racket. I'll see what I can dig up. How's that for an olive branch?
You serious? Just like that?
Look, I'll help where I can. What?
I'm just a little shocked. I'm just used to Pendrew's people being more like him.
I just think we'd be better off helping each other. Come on, what do you say?
I could really use the help if you're willing to give it.
Well, all right.
All right. Text Ming. Okay. Winston wants me to check up on you. Everything cool? Send. Meet me at the market noodle shop.
Yeah, but that's not the guy. It's Wen Shen Chang, not Win Shen Chang.
Alright.
Yeah, Bookmark Chang. Wait, you know him? No, that's Gumbu Chang. Bookmark. Bookmark Chang. Skinny guy. Yeah, right. I don't know. Alright, you got a file on him or not?
That was funny to me. Yeah. Stupid fence! Let's ride. Where am I going? Just to the new case file? Yep. Meet up with Ming. Let's do it. Go away. I need to go to Ming. Foom. That's so weird. Foom. More like a grenade launcher or something. Foom. Foom. Yeah. I have to get used to driving on the left. And I guess it's here. Park it on the curb. There you go. Also, ding, 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 ding. Oh, no. I have to go through the alley, I guess. Yep. Alright. Hello, Ming.
How's your connect? You getting everything you need?
No, man. I haven't been back to Bobstar since I left Dog Eyes. I'm not sure how he's gonna take it.
Want me to talk to him?
Yeah. I'm just about out. So grab my next shipment and make sure everything is cool.
Okay. Go to the Bobstar's courtside hangout. Let's do it. Oh. Really? That's right, door. Thought here was. Yep. I take my trusty scooter. Ring. There we go. Well, sometimes that camera throws me off. And the thoom sounds of passing by the cars. Oops. Jeez.
Hey,
chill, dude.
Is Popstar around?
What would a nice-looking boy like you want with my boyfriend?
You Popstar? Who's asking? Look, I work for Winston. Dirty Ming's operating in our territory. I want to make sure he's supplied.
Sure, I'll fix him up. But
what?
I gotta get paid in advance. I'll make it easy for you. A couple of deadbeat junkies owe me money. Guys used to deal for me before they became their own best customer. Collect what they owe me, and I'll hook your man up.
Find the deadbeat. Okie dokie. Sorry. Get points for property damage. Alrighty then.
Who the hell are you?
I'm the guy with the scooter. Anything else? That's it? What? What? Where's the other guy? Not here. Is he inside? Where's everybody? What? Did you pick up something or? What? What the hell? There's a red dot there, but. What am I supposed to do? This is a glitch. So I guess it was I had to beat him down, but he didn't show me anything. Like a marker or
you need one.
I think it's a glitch. Okay. That's okay, we made it. A thoom! Where is this? Why make such a noise when you pass a car? Pass.
He's okay. One of Winston's guys.
Yeah?
Yeah.
This son on you will take on anyone these days.
You got a problem with me? Buddy.
Who's that?
Feng Shen. Best shit in Hong Kong. You got my money?
Got your money.
Here's your package.
Money,
tell
money,
Ming
money.
To stick with girls over 14 this time. It's the cops. Stay cool.
Hey, yeah. You two! Come over here! Let's go! Stop! You're under arrest!
Stop running!
And there you go. Where's my scooter? I want my scooter. No, leave me alone. I want my scooter. I just want my scooter. Leave me alone. Where's my... Yes. Leave me alone. There you go. There's my trusty scooter. Get on! No! No!
You are under arrest! HKPD! Surrender!
Police!
You're under arrest!
Really?
You have nowhere to run! Stop running!
Get back on the ground!
Now! All right now!
No! No! Leave me alone! I just want my scooter! Okay, grab me. Now, go away. Yes, I'm allowed that. No, this is not. Why am I doing this? Leave me alone. Don't let me chase you. Chasing me. Hop. So there you go. No. I want my scooter.
2,000 years later.
Oh, finally. What?
Inspector Tang?
The contacts. Tang. That's it. Pop star. Not much friends, huh?
Guy named Fang Shen. Find out where he hangs out, and I'll see if I can get something on him.
I'll get back to you.
Bring the drugs to Ming. Sure, I'll bring the drugs to Ming. Ha! Okay, enough of this running. Take this. Oh, no. What's that? Come on. First, let me take this. I'm on the right side of the car, of course. Come on. Spawn. The button. Yes. No. Don't run. There you go. Got it. My car sounds like a fart. Jeez. Driving on the wrong side of the road. do. Talk to Ming. Ming. Hello, Ming. Ming boy. Ming, my boy.
Oh, hey little Omar. Got the stuff, right?
Don't worry, I got your stuff right here.
Now I can start making money again.
HKPD. Accept. Nice. Almost level one. That's nice. Okay. I'll leave it here. That's nice. A nice reacquaintance of this game. Might play it again soon. Well, I'll leave it here. Leave you guys here. That's it for now. See you next time. Bye. Oh, a call.
Hey, wait. I work for Trent at the chop shop. We noticed you still don't have your own ride. Come by any time if you want to buy a car.
Oh, yeah? How much will that cost me?
Don't worry. We'll give you a good deal. Send on ye never pay full price.
What's with the face? Is high enough? What? Buff says connect supplies at Lakfu Park. Do some surveillance. Alright, new case file. Yeah, that's okay. Okay, thanks. Yeah, we'll leave it here. Ooh. Enjoy some. What is it? Peking duck? Maybe?
I did it!
Yeah, nice game. I like it. Well, that's it. See you guys later. Bye!